I often think about what changes I would make that would be different. I mean, the honest answer is I wouldn't because I wouldn't be here. But okay, I'll go back. We'll play the game and go back. I would probably focus everything I had on building an audience that was loyal and trusting, that began to know, like, and trust us for that information, and not be as worried about the products that I'm going to launch. But then I realized over time that the audience that I was targeting, very few of those people could actually use my product. And I kept putting more and more time and energy into the product and less time focusing on the needs of the audience. And I think that was the biggest mistake. And I corrected that mistake in 2009. And that's when really things started to take off. And I think what most small businesses do, they get so focused on, oh, what am I going to sell? And not enough on this amazing potential to grow an audience that you can become the world's leading expert in. Whatever the topic is, doesn't matter. Mine just happened to be content marketing, but it really doesn't matter.